on the door, the 40 cam, the 44 come blah, blah. Killer that step in, so hot, me touch the floor. Then me the league, we have the arsenal to fight the revolutionary battle, cause only the...
What, for me, what was missing, and I feel so bad in saying it, I just thought the lack of any pretty women dancing around. I don't know, is that wrong to say that?
Yes, it is wrong to say that.
Yeah,
it is wrong, damn wrong to say that.
I don't know. You. Oh, sorry, I shouldn't have said that. I'm sorry. Hey guys, welcome to another Chatterbox. This is another sketch slash music video reaction. Now, first off, let me just introduce the team straight off. Let me go straight to OG Dez. Ladies love Andre.
Yep.
And the South London skanker, Sean.
We're loving it, loving it, loving it. We're loving it like that.
Now, before I came on, I was listening to a tune, and I thought, before we go into the sketch reaction, I might as well share this tune. So I'm going to give you a little bit of 30 seconds. And guys, I want you to groove with me on this one. Guys, can you recognize the video straight off?
Wait.
I said, we the best.
I want you to join.
Man, you don't say, we the best.
Yeah. Come on, guys.
We the best music. Brothers. We the best. Another one. DJ Khaled.
If you don't mess with the way you are, go see your million. We not the Congo long, just like the Amazon. Split big like a cylinder, man of beat like gum. One question.
Where you come from?
Hey, I'm a beat boy retreat when he made the thing slap. Them send dreadlocks no play. In a no bang around. And anywhere we go, we dance strong. In out.
Alright then. Like now pass the place like and no cross the line. And ask me where me from coming, no hard to find. Underneath, I me stand up at the cast of mine. Right now, make a rule up on that.
I had to get into the vibe, man. That was what, before I came on, that was what I was dropping. Yeah, I was man, I'm out
of... You know what? You know what we have to say, though? Because if there was a gal in this house right now, you know what they're going on, innit?
That is a tune. So for all those that have seen this, make sure you click on that link and get some vibe on that, because hey man, that has been playing in my house all day, all week, and I've been enjoying that, man. He dropped a track and a half.
A lineup.
Okay, give a big shout out to DJ Khaled. Okay, he's my boy. But he doesn't know I exist, but he's still my boy. Today, we're going to do, as I said, a scene music video reaction to Jord Indian. As you can see, we're big fans of Jord Indian. We really love their material. And this one is Fasting and Furious. Now, people have been saying, it's Eid. You need to jump on this. This is something, it's very current. You'll really enjoy it. So, you know what? Let's see. Let's see what we think. Ready, guys?
Since when we're big fans of Jord Indian? Since when I'm a big fan of Jord Indian? What's that about?
All right, I'm talking for the other two.
Oh, okay. You're the mouthpiece, innit?
Of course I am. Know your place. Okay. Somewhere in the middle.
I understand what you're trying to say, but what I'm saying is the only thing getting me through Ramadan is knowing that I can eat fattoush for iftar.
Yahi, and your wife's fattoush is the best fattoush.
I understand, but your wife's hummus. No competition. I can eat your wife's hummus all day, every day.
come on. Don't even get me started.
Yeah, I'll bet you can.
Yeah,
they're so perfect. They're so crispy, so tasty. It's the best.
No, they are the best falafels in town. For sure. But what I'm trying to say is, it's hard. It's hot. Of course it's hot. Yeah, my mouth is already watering like the River Nile. You can't
Hey, what's up, guys? How's it going? You want some food?
Get out of my car.
But it's from the best place in town.
Get out of the car, he says!
Brands, why are you?
Okay.
The problem is they don't understand how hard it is to fast.
Only if there was a way to explain how we feel.
So let's go.
They like their funky colors as well.
I know. Neons.
Fasting Arab and I'm very, very furious. Wondering what's for iftar makes me very, very curious.
Waiting all day for the sunset to arrive. Cause if it doesn't come on time, then no one will survive. Cause we're
fasting and furious, crazy delirious. Driving my Mercedes fast, put together Qatar. Shouting at my kids all day, find a verse on my freeway. Stay the hell out of my way.
Because we're
fasting and furious, crazy delirious. Cussing at the traffic jam, thinking about the love. Met those hands with my day. It's haram, that's what she said. Waiting for the
I wake up 4 a.m. to stuff my face with some food. Cause if I do not eat sahur, I will have bad mood. Eat some chicken, eat the jad. Eat some lahmeh with my dad. Sleep all day, that's not bad. Wake up iftar, eat kebab.
The only date I go on is the one to break my fast. For iftar, eat it first, but sahur, I eat it last. If ladies come up to me saying they can't resist my charm, I tell them call me after it, cause right now it's haram.
Cause I got hummus on my mind, hummus on my mind. Falafel on the side, falafel on the side. Shawarma looking fine, yes, looking fine. Just trying to pass the time, trying to pass the time.
We're going to the mall because there's nothing else to do. Try not to pass the food court because the smell will make me drool. We see Hardee's, see McD's, KFC, give me please. Oh my god, that's mac and cheese. Everyone enjoying their meals.
I be scrolling on the Instagram just trying to pass the time. All I see is food and food is always on my mind. If I do not eat right now, my tummy will get thin. It's the time of the year, so let the hunger games begin.
Fasting and furious, crazy delirious. Driving my Mercedes fast, put together Qatar.
Again, around the whole time.
My tummy starts to growl and my hunger is getting bigger. My temper is getting bad, I think I really need a snicker. Want some dal, maybe rice, chicken nuggets with some fries. Hot chapati, karak chai, some biryani will make me cry.
Palms are sweaty, knees are weak, tummy empty, I need sleep. So I try to count the sheep, but all I see is meat. Baby text me, say she miss me, trying to get me in the mood. If you wanna send me picture, please send food.
Cause I got chemo on my mind, chemo on my mind. Samosa on the side, mosa on the side. Crispy dosa looking fine, yeah it's looking fine.
Yahi Khalil, it's time to turn on turbo, Habibi.
Tell him what you want to eat, Habibi. Hip hop style.
Time to do that fast.
Oh, yeah.
So let's go.
I'm
gonna my plate with some soup and a bowl with a tall glass of coke.
I feel loose, fine, and if you have the time to add a little bit of taste, just throw some lime.
For the main course, I want some chicken, of course, ball being deep fried. If you want even roast,
doesn't really matter because the taste of bomb flavor, the taste so good that you must think it's haram.
I want some bomb stubble, the side of douche.
Some stuff at the end, make my damn bush.
I'll be done in a jiffy, just like my wife says.
Done just in time so I can make it depressed.
Already wondering what's there for dinner tomorrow.
Just thinking about food makes me drool and follow.
All these choice meats make me so curious. We fast and furious. You're crazy for this one, MD.
Who is MD?
Dort.
Indian.
Straight up. Mad them.
The Brewster.
Oh, yeah. I forgot they had the other parts, didn't it? Yeah, all green screen as well.
Yes.
Thank you.
Salute.
Yeah, he say wrap it up, wrap it up. Yeah. Yes, this should have been wrapped up 5 minutes ago, brother. Right, thank you very much. Nah. Men I like it. I think they got good chemistry. They're two funny guys, but men I like it. I don't like it. Nah, I don't find it funny.
You know why you don't like it, Des? I can tell you why you don't like it. To give the audience context, we have just watched Abbas in Bad Boy. And there was something in that stood out that I think they are missing. I don't know what it is, because I didn't fully do my research. But in Bad Boy, there was something glorious. There was something beautiful that was
No. I don't think
those same tunes in that same location with that with those I can't remember what stood out. If they were doing that, you would be like, somehow I love it. Because can you even remember the words that Prabhas was singing? No one remembers those words.
No.
Tell me the track.
Bad boys.
No, he wasn't saying none of that. Some of his lyrics made no sense whatsoever. But we were like, this is glorious. We don't know why. I don't know why.
I said why. I know what I like.
I know Sean said something about something stiff, but I don't know what. Huh? Do you understand? Go on.
I take your point. But still, even the last one that we watched as well, man, smoking shisha, playing FIFA, did not feel that. I don't feel it. I don't feel their vibe. Yes, I can imagine this. Maggie goes mad crazy on set. Them guys are funny together. Good chemistry. You know what I mean? A lot of people probably crowd them and everything. But no, man. And the thing is, fasting and being furious. Yeah, when you're hungry, you get angry. But at the same time, if I'm fasting, I don't want to watch someone just taking a Mickey, man. You know what I mean? Because I want to be able to focus and dedicate myself to a higher being. I don't want to hear someone taking the Mickey and stuff. I didn't enjoy this one, straight up.
You know what? In terms of that, I don't think they're taking a mick. I think it's just something that people can watch when they're not fasting, something to relate to. This is how I was feeling when I was fasting. But to that point, anyway, I actually kind of agree with Des, to be honest, because this one didn't do it for me, and I can break it down why. Because you know what, the ending, when it was just the bloopers and a beat, that beat was good. I didn't like that beat, but listening to it before that, with everything else with it, I didn't like it. I didn't like the music with it. I did like the lyrics. I did like what they were doing, and they are very entertaining and they're funny, and I like their dancing like together, like, and they just have great chemistry. But the song, I didn't like the music. With it, if they had the same lyrics with different music, I did like that beat, but just something about it I didn't like, and that's what was bugging me throughout the whole thing. But everything else was good. Like them, they're good. They are talented, and I've liked all the rest of them. But this one, it's the music that was bothering me for that. Yeah. So, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I think you know what. Damn, it's cold, man. It's near my head in, man. Yeah, anyway. do you know what? I wouldn't fully agree with Des on that one. Shut up, please. just shut up. Do you know what? I wouldn't fully agree with Des, but I definitely think to what Andre was saying there, I think the beat in the other, what was the other song called again? It was Smoke Shisha Play FIFA. That one, I thought the beat was dope. This one, I wasn't feeling the beat too much. They did have a few funny bars in there as well. I did like the one where they was holding up the sign saying send nudes, not food. When they're talking about sending pics or something like that, I thought that was funny. They had a few like funny bars in there, but other than that, yeah, I agree. Love the chemistry again with them. I think they're funny guys. And I'm not cussing them in any way about what they do as a whole. But I definitely think this is one of their weaker sketch songs that they've done, for me personally. So I can't really disagree with Des too tough. But I wouldn't go as far as to say I don't like their content. I think their content's still really good and a lot of the stuff that I've seen, but just this one's not quite there for me.
I was in between. There were some bits that I liked, some bits I wasn't a fan of, but I prefer their sketches rather than their music. What was missing, and I feel so bad in saying it, I just thought the lack of any pretty women dancing around. I don't know, is that wrong to say that?
Yes, it is wrong to say that.
Yeah, it is wrong to say that.
I don't know. How dare you? Oh, sorry. I shouldn't have said that. I'm sorry. I just thought, okay.
I'd like to apologize for the views of P. We do not need women to satisfy our egos, what our thirst for entertainment. This is not what Chatterbox is about. Okay? We do not need that.
Well said. All hail ladies love. It's the ladies love. All hail ladies love. We do not need women to satisfy our egos, ladies love.
Yeah, the irony.
you don't need, you don't demand. But when they're there, consensually, it's great. It's excellent.
Subscribers, remember. I hope you noticed the irony that just happened right there. Will I remember it tomorrow? No. But will I remember this?
Now the music, load the weed, I'm about to cause the crime. Anytime you see the Rasta man, no hearts to mine. Vampire, them a come in a mastermind. So them hunting blood samples hard to find. All right, it's them for you. Anything you reap on that you sow. Hands are fi clean and your heart are fi pure. Light up the chalice and me tell them to. On the door, the 40 cam, the 44 go blah blah. Killer that step in, so hot me touch the floor. Then me the league, we have the arsenal to fight the resolutionary battle, cause only the...
You know what?
Anyway,
this has got me in that zone, boy. Man feel hyper. Seriously. Oh, man. I feel hype now. I feel hype. You know what I mean? That song is an anthem, man. Seriously.
Thank you for watching our reaction to Jordan Indian. And on the side note, hail DJ Khaled and the boys. Now, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share our videos. Also, give me a shout out, because as you know, I'm on my quest to overtake Ladies Love to be the most loved guy on screen. What name did you guys come up for me?
E-Love.
No. You guys are coming up with a name that I could use.
Love P?
No. You're freezing as well, P.
Am I freezing?
Yeah, you're freezing a lot.
Am I freezing a lot?
No, you not now, but just now you were.
Okay. Has anyone come up with a name that I could use that could be different from P? Because he's got Ladies Love. He's got, and I can't really keep going with Turtleneck. I might want to change my top, and then it wouldn't really make sense if Turtleneck P. So,
The subscribers should suggest a name for you.
Yeah, that's true.
Because you're asking for love from them, so they could give you love and they could name you. Like, kind of like, boy.
Desperate, needy. Lonely. Yeah.
Like, you can call a massa.
you say lonely P, needy P, greedy P. All right. Anyway, that was our episode of Chatterbox. Hope you enjoyed it, and thank you, and goodbye for now.